Hey, do you know what America's oldest soda is?
Nope.
Not that one either. Texan Charles Alterton was making a popular soft drink for locals in Texas for years. Then in 1904, he decided to see if the drink would be popular with a wider audience. So he decided to bring it to the 1904 World's Fair in St. Louis. He was so confident the drink would be a success, he built a bottling plant in St. Louis prior to the fair. The bet paid off, and that drink was Dr. Pepper.